This is a game, a dangerous play. We won't stop till the end.
I arrived at the PC June 2017. Less than 2 weeks later, June 13th, I blew out my right ACL and took me out of the first Mae Young Classic. I had up 9 of my stitches out this morning, so it's just
good timing, but there's never good timing, so exactly. It's what it is, but it doesn't change.
I come back stronger.
Absolutely.
10 months later, I come back. Fast forward a couple more months, Mae Young Classic 2 is just around the corner. This was my WrestleMania moment. This is what I had worked for the past 10 months. It was a dream come true in quarterfinals against Rhea Ripley. Disaster struck and I blew every ligament in my knee. This is what I've worked for so many years and put so much blood, sweat and tears in, but I don't know if this injury will allow me to come back.
Breaking through the fire, we're born to rise.